what is love? A father waiting, going to office late so that he can braid his little daughter's hair and spend more time with him? Or is it him taking up more responsibilities and more work so that he can secure her future and her happiness? Well, love and other things in life, we have not figured out, because life doesn't give us chance to figure it out. By the time we figure it out, life goes out. So let's go into the story of a guy, Nayan, and his story. Well, it has been 4 days since the accident now, and I lie on the bed. I see my mom I try to fake a smile, but somehow every time she just knows that when my smile is fake. Moms, you know. And I lay there lifeless. The painkillers are continuously going, but I am unable to sleep. There is something restlessness inside me. Maybe I am waiting for something. Or then suddenly I hear a voice in the corridor, a familiar voice that reminds me. Well, I am Nayan, and this is the story of my accident. Well, not the accident that brought me here, but the accident that people call love. And the name of that beautiful accident is Nisha. Nisha Sharma. I wouldn't say that she was the most beautiful girl I ever saw, or like she might be most beautiful. No, she was not. Well, to me, she looks like a cheese ball up front. I feel like she's a lazy panda. Like she's a rasgulla. She's from Bengal. And she looks just like those Bengali rasgullas and very lazy. I never really thought that this girl would be what I would want in my life. Because after all, we were best friends. Yes, best friend. That's what we still are. Well, that's how it begins. You don't know when you fall in love. And after I fell in love, I really didn't know what answer to give. She always kept me asking, why did you love me? Why do you love me? I really didn't have an answer. But the problem was, she didn't. She didn't feel the way I felt. Suddenly the things changed. The panda, whom I teased the whole day for sleeping, suddenly looked cute to me. I thought she was cute. I didn't know that these many reactions could happen within me. I was discovering myself. Well, then, what if the other person doesn't? What if the other person can't feel exactly what you're feeling? Is this the end? Well, nowadays people call it friend zone. Is it? People play PUBG and they are afraid of the blue zone. Well, I am afraid of the friend zone. And this really kills me, day and night. Then, stage one. In this friend zone, you come to the stage one. Stage one is where you feel whatever you felt was wrong in her, now you feel it's cute, it's beautiful. You start loving all her flaws. Stage two, possession, obsession. That's what she calls it. Well, I think it's love, pure love. But she calls it obsession. I don't know. But there where it went all wrong. Now, whenever she talked to someone, or when she didn't reply to me, I got possessive. I got real pissed. Instead of texting, before when we were friends, she used to text me 5 messages, I will text 1 back. But now I was texting 10 and she was texting me 1 back. And this was really pissing me off. Well, what really is love? Well, there I am in the hospital bed, not able to move a muscle. But when she comes, the heartbeat suddenly rises. And I am shivering all of a sudden. I feel a rush of energy suddenly that I don't know. And well, I didn't tell you. We are meeting after 1 year. And we haven't spoken since 1 year. So, again, going back to the memories. So the memories which started as sweet, cute, now started becoming nightmares. Because now she was avoiding me. Because now she was trying to go away because she didn't feel the same way, but I did. And suddenly I felt like I'm becoming the psycho. Like I wanted desperately. And the whole world blamed me for being a stalker, being obsessive. And maybe it was more of a zid than actually love. I was lost. What is love actually? Is it to live for the person you want or to live with the person you want? Sometimes, maybe, sometimes it is to let go. I have heard a lot, and being a Bollywood fan, I always thought I'll become the Shah Rukh Khan and I'll let her go. But it never happens. Maybe you are the Saif Ali Khan instead, that who wants to be with the girl very badly, that you can't leave her. But at the same time, you can't be with her because she feels for someone else. So, what is love? And then she comes to me and we meet after 1 year. She holds my hand. I see her and she suddenly starts beating me on my lifeless body. And suddenly, all the energy that was gone suddenly rises. That moment, I knew that it was love, but we were not meant to be. So she was mine, but I was her, but sometimes you don't need to be together. And there we hold hands, and then all the painkillers that were not working till now suddenly start kicking in, and I go into sleep thinking, what is love? So guys, what is love? Is it to live with the person you want to spend your whole life with, or is it to live for the person and let them be happy? Thank you.